Disinfecting surfaces and places people touch is one way to prevent the spread of COVID-19. The city has stepped up cleaning buses. What's being done, though, in our schools and daycare facilities? Jen Boniza has that.
When it comes to preventing the spread of the virus, the CDC says that washing your hands is key. But I'm told that both public schools and preschools are taking that to heart.
There is already an effort in place that's moving forward to protect the children.
Sanborn tells me their mission to prevent the spread of COVID-19 is in full effect at their preschools.
This is what we use to clean and disinfect the table after the bleach solution, just an extra step to kill any kind of viruses. We disinfect our classrooms, our toys, our surfaces, our eating areas about 4 or 5 times a day, daily already. So now we're just upping that a little bit more.
Warline says they're cleaning things like doorknobs and light switches more often.
And we wash the hands with the children or ourselves in between.
Hand washing is an important part of their routine.
We wash our hands diligently before meals, after meals, before our projects, after projects, a couple of times throughout the day.
I met with State Superintendent Christina Kishimoto. She says the DOE is also doing what they can.
Doing the things that are preventative in terms of making sure we have a healthy environment for both learning and for working.
She says they're taking the lead from the Department of Health and the CDC.
We have guidance out to the field. We've stepped up the cleaning of surfaces, disinfecting areas where students and our staff have high-touch areas, and making sure that we have very clear guidance about how to ensure that our students also are washing their hands.
Both Kishimoto and Sanborn say that the DOE, as well as Kamaaina Kids, have protocols in place in case a child comes to school sick. But they are asking parents to keep their keiki home if they aren't feeling well. From Kamaaina Kids, Kaneohe, Jen Boniza, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.